Bear baiting Yukon Nick. Why, shit. I knew his ways would catch up with him someday. He's a trapper, but maybe more like a feudal lord, way he runs that country up there. It's medieval, I tell you. Anyone wants to trade fur near Nick, they got to be ready for a fight. So I guess that's what happened to get him in trouble. They sent a marshal up there to speak a few days ago. Been captured, most like. Don't let that happen to you.
Usually, Marshal, it's dogs who fight my bears. Shit, I know you. I make a special case. We'll be fine. But first, we drink. Come on!
Here.
Come to safety, huh? Huh? Hey, please.
Looks like you have me cornered here.
I'm going down. He going to. looking for a minute?
Yuki Long, my man. Ruthless bastard.
You see this? Oh, that is frightening.
Sometimes all you can do is laugh, huh?
It's funny
how things turn out.
One moment, you king.
Rule as far as eyes can see.
Next, you tied up, staring at a horse's ass. Maybe I shouldn't have killed all those people, huh?
Poetic justice, maybe you call this.
I call it a good joke. Funny joke.
All the Yukon Nick. Get.
Come on.
I want to meet my new friend.
Impossible.
You sure this?
If their neck breaks when you drop them in the cell, it still counts as alive. Here's what's yours.